New at noon, actor William Shatner is back on Earth after boldly going where a handful of men and women have gone before. It was exciting to watch. Shatner, who played Captain James T. Kirk in the Star Trek TV series, became the oldest person to fly in space thanks to Jeff Bezos and his rocket company Blue Origin.